Will it be that difficult to turn the momentum around? How many?
And therefore, I find it hard to imagine them in this. Well, it seems to me the most important effect of this is that for the first time, John Dean's testimony has been pitted against that of defendants in one of these trials, and a jury of peers, supposedly, has chosen to not believe Dean. And I think that's a rather important fact. Now, of course, each jury is different. Each of the trials will be different.